raining. Ah! Get in the ship, get in the ship, get in the ship.
Hey, the amazing Rando!
Watch Rando the Great construct sets with his very mind!
Hey guys, how you doing? I'm back. Sorry I missed last week. No, I was not kidnapped by ISIS. I don't know why that would be a funny joke. As you can see, I'm playing No Man's Sky today, and I do apologize. You didn't get to join me for the beginning of this. My computer just would not record, and unfortunately, with the way this is set up, it's damn near impossible to just start over from scratch, just to show you guys. Sorry? Let's explore! Woohoo! We flying a ship. For anyone who doesn't know, basically you start off the game stranded and have to repair your ship. Ooh, what's this? It's something I don't know, hence the question mark. Landing sequence! Hello? Hello? Lucy? Hi, home! What is this? One day I'll figure out what these flag symbols mean. Maybe. Oh, look at those creatures! Look at the critters! Dizesty crossing. Little creatures! Hi, creatures! Oh, don't be scared! Don't be scared! Hi! Always have ugly faces, but they make the cutest noises. They were so adorable! Even the big one. I don't even think I know these ones. Oh, come back here. I want to scan you. I want to see if you... Damn it. Not the bug. Whatever you are. Carbon. Hello? Come here. I want to identify you. That's all. Damn it. Quit hiding. Are we playing hide and seek? Where's the big one? It's not gonna kick my ass, is it? Hello? Whatever. Getting sidetracked. There they are! Hi! Okay, I already know that one. These different alien critters of sorts. I could use some of that. Yeah. Damium is a good source of fuel for shipping ships. Yeah, unfortunately, the planet I'm on is kind of toxic. Ooh. That'll be good in case I get in some kind of a jam. Or fight. Fight jam. Jam fight. Jelly. What is this? I need a bypass chip anyway. So I'm just exploring freely. I did not join Atlas or agree to follow Atlas's shit. I don't know how that works. Is Atlas supposed to be a religious order or an alliance of different species? No clue. Why are the plants either fungi or phallus-shaped on this planet. Don't know. Don't know. And I swear to God, I want to change the name of my ship to the SS Carl Carlton. I don't know why, it's just because Rasa Mama just makes me think of that song. She's a bad mama down. By Carl Carlton. But none of you know who he is? Probably not. It was a early 80s band, I guess. Singer, whatever. Where am I gonna go now? I'm gonna go faster, I know that. 70U, 80U, 90U. What's the matter, you? Hey! Come on, faster than that. So I need to. Whoa, who's that? Hi guys, where are you going? Can I follow? Do I not have enough? Ooh, never mind. What's this? I think I've already explored where they're going anyway. Hello. Let's see if I can land on the launch or the landing pad. Landing area not clear. Oh man. How about here? There we go. What in the hell are these? Gabornite. Mostly iron. Okay. I'll believe it. Hello? Hi. Was that a scan of some kind? Just the lights. Oh. You know what? Here we go. Quit telling me I have low life support. I will fix that. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Yeah. All right. Greetings, sir. Ooh, Brigadier, sir. Sounds like he's gonna give me shit. So, let's see here. Can I chuck some of this towards the ship? Okay, fine, whatever. Anyway, speak to the Brigadier with my broken Viking. The warrior is silent for a second before looking at me. Conspiratorially, it looks behind to check for its colleagues before powering down security systems. The warrior pulls open the trade vault at its feet, which seems to be piled high with multi-tool upgrades. It indicates the contents of my inventory as trade. No, I am not playing that game. I'm not gonna be a dick. Although he is acting suspicious now that I think about it. I'm gonna let you keep doing whatever it is you do. And, wait. What about this door? Where's this door lead? Just out. Okay. I don't know if what... Probably another outpost. So let's take a look-see over there. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Carbon. Good. I can use that. One day you will die and someone will probably just steal your carbon. Rocket ship or rocket man. The Rocketeer. Another old ass movie. Bypass chip required. Screw you. Carbon. Those are some amazing plants. More multi-tool stuff. Ooh. Good for scraps. Scrapping. Not scrapping like collecting scraps or stuff. Scrapping like as in fighting. I don't really plan on getting into many fights, but that's not exactly something you plan, is it? Woohoo! I've discovered more shit. Fucking dancing mushrooms. Give me the willies. Ah! I didn't make it, ow! I fell too hard. That hurt. Alright, back to the ship. Maybe. Where am I going? Wherever this question mark leads me to, I guess. Woohoo! What was with the woohoo? Why did I woohoo? Don't know.
Toxic protection.
Yeah, it does that. Tell me something I don't know. What is this? Waypoint? I don't know what I did, but I like it. There's my ship. Advanced life form detected. Do I know enough of their language? Alright, so. There's advanced life forms here in a shelter. Let's go meet them. 5 minutes. Back to the ship. I'll fly over there. Hopefully they're friendly and not going to kick my ass or eat my face.
Toxic protection. 40.
Ooh, that's not good. Better get to my ship fast. Or into that shelter. Ooh, it's undiscovered. Nice. You know what? I will worry about hitting a save point later. Ooh, that was close. I think that was the closest I've ever been to getting completely, like, poisoned out or whatever. Here we go. That's the thing I need. It's a save point. Yeah. All right, where's my ship? Ship. Okay, this way. Hi. The critters of this planet are so ugly, they're adorable. Oh shit. Lucky thing I have jetpack. Well, that's a funny way to land. Why'd that... Ha! What are you? Let's check out that shelter. Veronese wetlands. Huh. You're it. Hello, sir. Ah. Do you have one of those sell your shit scanners? Yes. Hello. Okay. What are you? My standing with the Viking increased because I accidentally took their specimen? Okay. Ensign Rilesig. Hello, sir. Calling me interloper. A red, jagged, and ancient or recent bite mark is wrapped around the entirety of the warrior's neck. Claw marks have been dragged through its chest, and its suit's restoration and healing systems are blinking offline. The life form barks contentedly at me, satisfied with its narrow victory. It's clear, however, that its injuries are severe and it has trouble breathing. I don't mind. Its eyes bright. Thanks. Awesome! See, that is... Yes. I like being friends with these guys. You help him out. Yeah, see, I met 4 aliens, in fact. Time skip! Alright, sorry. For some reason, my computer just likes to randomly shut off my recordings because it's a dick. So, I had to run away because little scout drones were mad at me and were trying to kick my ass. And I wound up here. So, let's see what happens here. Images show that this observatory was once a war zone. Mangled metal, scorched walls, and heavily decayed corpses of a dozen hulking lifeforms betray a brutal firefight. Now repaired, whatever transpired, it must have happened before the beacon that flashes on the screen arrived. Perhaps if I enter the correct code, I can decipher it. Let's see here. So 7398. Thanks to its recent repairs, the observatory still functions. It leaps into life as I enter the digits showing the location of I. There it goes. And what's it gonna show me? Where am I gonna go? Oh. An ancient ruin 14 minutes away. Let's go. As soon as I find the door. To adventure! Where's my ship? It would be a lot quicker to get there via my ship. And that's what I'm about to do. See, it would have been from 1 hour. So that 14 minutes was absolute bullshit. Yeah, that would be pretty far away. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. No, shut up. Whoa, what was that? Landing sequence initiate. Oh, sorry. This guy's in my way, like. I don't want. Hello? Strange creature of bug acidness. Hi! I'ma feed you. Now you're happy. Hi, friend. You don't want to look at me? Alright, that's cool. Alright, this way. Ah, I went too far. Oh well. Whoa! Whoa! What? 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 Where? Oh, it's one of those dick plants, isn't it? Yeah. God damn it. How do I... I wish I could remember how to reload my bolt caster. Whatever. Hello, ancient ruins. Yeah. Let's check out the shit over here. Hello? Ruins of Idemisite. Or however pronounced. I really can't pronounce these words. Idemite. Ruins of that thing. Runes take shape upon the stone, burning with light. They sing to me of the Viking ancients in the language of my people. The sentinels are not of the natural order. Things must fall apart. In their endlessness and replication, the automatons prove themselves abominations. They must be purged from existence. All should die, whether through righteous battle or the assault of time. And yes, I will seek help with the language, because I want to learn it. You have learned the Viking word for intruder. Wait, I'm definitely not a English major or expert wordsmith or anything like that, but don't interloper and intruder mean about the same thing? Or is there a serious difference? We've learned the Viking word for death. And honorable. Spelled in the English way, and I mean European. What's down here? More knowledge stones, maybe? Hopefully? Yes? Yes. I don't even know what that word means. I'm gonna look it up later. Because I'm gonna need help pronouncing that word. What the hell? I love how I'm there, but until I actually get there on the surface of the planet, it won't admit that I've arrived. Oddness. Those drone thingies are pissing me off. I mean, seriously. You saw earlier, they attacked me because I was collecting carbon from a giant-ass fungus. What the hell's wrong with killing fungus? Last I checked, athlete's foot is a bad thing, and that would cause some serious fucking athlete's foot. Just saying. So anyway, because I don't know how long this is going to take before my computer decides it's going to be a complete bitch again, I'm going to end the episode right here. Let me know if you want to see more of this game, because I'd love to share with you. Should I explore the rest of this planet, or should I go off-world and find a new planet to explore? That I'll leave up to you guys. Please let me know in the comments below, and like and share if you thought this was a good's not the right word, but decent let's play. And I'll see you in the next video. Hopefully, it'll amaze.
Hey guys, what did you think of my new intro animation? Cool, right? And I have none other than Dman Dboy to thank for it. He's an artist, animator, and all-around cool guy to work with. Go check out his channel. And don't forget to leave a like and sub if the mood strikes you. Well, until next time, thanks for watching. And I hope the next video will amaze you.